yay, toy unboxing! Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Today we're making homemade Reese's peanut butter cups. So what we're going to need is some milk chocolate. Oh, don't you love milk chocolate? We're also going to need peanut butter. And you'll need some cupcake wrappers, so you can use big ones, small ones, whatever you'd like. What I'm going to do is scoop some little bits of peanut butter and put them on some parchment paper. After you're done, put it in the freezer so it can get a bit harder. It won't get frozen, but it will be a bit easier to work with if it's really cold. Now it's time to boil some water in a pot. And what we're going to do is put the chocolate in a heat-safe container. I've got a glass bowl here, and we're going to melt the chocolate. So you just stir it up until it's all nice and melty. Now I'm going to put a little bit of the chocolate in one of the cupcake wrappers. And then I'm going to get some of that peanut butter that came out of the freezer and put it in the wrapper. And then put some more chocolate on top of it. Then put it in the fridge for about an hour. Okay, so it's been in the fridge. Let's open up these Reese's cups. Let's taste one. Wow, making Reese's Cups is so easy, isn't it? Oh, you should try it out. Thank you so much for watching Yay Toy Unboxing. Bye, guys.